It's my video blog. I was in regional hospital, you know, I had little problems medical with my runny nose. And after a week I go home. And this is railroad station. Гуля. Lenses don't focus. It's railroad station Kaluga second, you know, railroad conjunction Kaluga second. Гуля. You are biggest. Birth of peace, your biggest. No, it's all my video blog. It's Tuesday, July 27. Yes, it's July 28. Tuesday, July 28, 2020. This is facade of rail station. You know, a little bit lonely. Only birds of peace. No, soon will be my train. In hour, I must wait for 1 hour still. No, this is the same my video blog. I was in hospital in Kaluga city, in city of Kaluga, with running nose. I have chronic running nose, very hard illness. You know, it's all my time. And now I'm go home. You know, medical doctors said, you know, everything is, you know, okay, you know. And I will still take antibiotics. You know. This is why I'm poet, you know, because I have very, you know, dark mood because of my runny nose. So I decided to choose write poetry because all poets were so dark, very serious persons. You know, it's all my video blog. July 28, 2020. This birds of peace on railroad station. It's memorable plank about World War II, you know, about heroes, soldiers of WW2. You know, it's all my video blog. Great Russian space researcher, and you know who invented first model of space rocket or space shuttle, so some sort of space shuttle. You know, it's space scientist. Its name Konstantin Tsiolkovskiy. It's his quotation: "Heroes and courageous people will trace first space highways, from Earth to Moon, from Earth to planet of Mars, and even city of Moscow to the moon and city of Kaluga to the Mars." Konstantin Tsiolkovskiy. You know, it's my box. This plastic box. Today is very sunny. Very sunny. I want his fly. You lazy, you must fly must more better.
Осторожно, двери закрываются. При выходе из вагона не забывайте свои вещи. А сейчас оставлены другие пассажиры сообщайте машинисту электропоезда. Главное.